everyone. I am Janine Davis of James Davis & Associates. I believe everyone can succeed and be happy with the right encouragement, inspiration, and motivation. I'm here to provide some of that with today's confidence tip of the day. That tip is, don't accept false choices. Seriously, don't do it. If people give you what they call a choices, but they really aren't, let them go. Listen, people are always going to offer you a choice of A or B, and they're going to tell you that those are your only two options. But sometimes there's an option C that's better for you. And if that's the case, go with option C. Don't let people put you in this mindset that you have to take their false choices. I mean, this happens all the time in life. Think about it. You come home and you're ready to make dinner and your spouse or the kids or your significant other says to you, we can have chicken or fish for dinner. Now, all day long, you have been dreaming about steak. I don't know why you would. I'm not a steak person, but some of you are. And if you have been dreaming of eating a nice, juicy steak all day long and you have steak in the refrigerator and you are able to cook a delicious steak, why would you settle for chicken or fish when you can have what you truly desire, the steak? It happens when you go to the doctor's office. They'll say you can take pill A or pill B. And you've done some research, you've talked to other doctors, to friends in the same predicament, and you know that there's another treatment plan, an option C that's better for you. Go for option C. Why would you take this pill or that pill when there's a third option that works so much better for you? When you're forced to make choices, don't limit yourself to the options offered. Be creative. Think. Figure out if there are other things available that you could do. You don't have to make false choices. Boost your confidence with the knowledge that you don't have to make false choices just because someone asks you to. I mean, and then on top of that, listen to this. Sometimes you don't even have to choose A or B. You can actually have both. But we are so conditioned that we have either or, it doesn't occur to us that we can have both. I was watching a television show on Amazon Prime, and the woman was talking to a man she was dating, and he was saying that it takes him a year to read a book, if that many books a year. One book. She reads a book a day. This is not a good match, I don't think. But she was saying, well, that's okay because you're so good looking. I can't have both, right? I can't have smart and so good looking. It's not a fairy tale. And I'm saying to you, yes, you can have smart and good looking. You can have super intelligent and super gorgeous if that's what you so desire. So stop choosing A or B when you can actually have both. Don't let other people force you into a choice that's not good. Don't let people force you into A or B when C is better for you. And don't let people force you into picking A or B when you can actually have A and B. Boost your confidence with the knowledge that you have a right to make choices. Boost your confidence with the knowledge that you can make choices that are good for you. Boost your confidence with the knowledge that when it comes to choices, it's your decision. You don't have to be bullied by anybody else. I know. You've all heard that expression. Beggars can't be choosers. I'm here to tell you, yes, you can. If I'm going to beg, I'm going to beg for what I want. If I want a tuna hoagie, I am not going to beg for corned beef. A, I don't even like corned beef. I'm not going to eat corned beef. I want tuna with American cheese. Okay, we're not going to do my hoagie order and get everybody hungry. But the bottom line is, even beggars can be choosers. Choose what you want. Choose your options. Exercise your right to make a choice. And to make a good choice, not these false choices that people are giving you, A or B when C is available, A or B when you can have both. You are in charge of the choices you make. So make good choices that make you happy, that work in your world. Boost your confidence with the knowledge that you can choose A, B, or C, or sometimes you can even choose A and B. Do not accept false choices anymore. Now, if you need more tips, tricks, and ideas to create the confidence you need in your world, head on over to janinesworld.com. I've got books, I've got articles, I've got videos, I've got all kinds of things there to help you create the confidence you need to succeed in your world. Also, check out that form at the bottom of the page. Let me know how these tips are working for you. Let me know if you have a confidence tip you'd like me to share with the world. If you want to work with me to help boost your confidence for a particular project you're working on, let me know. We can work together, okay? That's it for today. Remember, you do not have to accept false choices, and I'll see you next time with another confidence tip of the day. Bye, everybody.